are you two doing? Hey, Olive, that's mine. No, that's mine.
Good morning, you guys. Scout and Olive are playing outside.
The sun is out. And Scout really just wants to be outside today. She does not want to be inside. Huh. This cardboard is for me, Olive. I'm going to make a project.
I'm excited to show you guys what I'm going to do with this. Hey guys, so take a look. I cut out my cardboard. I just hand drew. I can't even fit it in the shot.
It's too big.
I hand drew this one. It's a number. Here, you hold it. Number one. Does it look like a one, you guys? It was hand drawn, so.
Or it's a J.
Backwards J. There you go.
J to me.
All right, so my number one is here. Cut out, and then I have all these flowers, so now my job is to cut all of these.
Here.
What?
I'm your number one.
You're my number one and she's my number two?
She's
1.5. So now I have to cut out all these flowers. I'm just going to cut them, like, probably right here, and then hot glue them on. I'm so excited. Are you excited? Are you excited? It's your one! Oh, and Scout's chewing on a seashell. All right, we just parked. And we're doing something pretty risky.
Pretty stupid.
Pretty stupid. We're going to Costco on a Sunday, which...
On a Sunday.
I mean... Going to Costco on the weekend in general. I mean, Saturday and Sunday are both bad, but.
Going to Costco on a Sunday.
Yep, we're gonna brave Costco on a Sunday and hope we make it out alive. We're here just to get a few things. Meat, dog food, bread.
We need dog food?
We need dog food. And you guys, we'll see what they have, but the kind of dog food we've been getting for Olive, she's been eating that for years, like the same flavor, and lately she just hasn't been interested in it. So I told Josh, I think she needs a new flavor. What do you think about that?
I think we thought about this once we did it, and she wouldn't even eat the new flavor.
No, it was a different brand of food. Yeah, I think she needs a new flavor. Let's just put her in a cart. I'm sorry. I think we should just put her in a cart.
I think we should put you in a cart.
Scouty, you ready to go to Costco? You ready to go?
Oh.
Yeah. And we're off. Scout's got her Starbucks draft. There you go. No, middle. You can do middle. Yeah. Oh. Or can you?
No, but she won't put her legs.
No, I guess put her on that side. Okay. That was confusing. You excited for English muffins? So we normally get Olive the salmon, and we don't know if we should do turkey or beef. I wish you could pick. Say turkey or beef. Scout. What do you think that was?
I don't know. It looks like more people get the turkey than the beef.
I know, there's the most of the beef left. This is turkey, and this is the salmon, the one we always get her. I don't know. Turkey's probably healthy for her. She is slightly overweight.
Yeah, but dogs get overweight because of carbohydrates, not because of
Yeah, not because of fat. Josh decided beef.
I don't like turkey.
Beef it is.
I hate turkey. I hate turkey, she hates turkey.
The best thing about Costco too is that if Olive for some reason doesn't like this food, we can literally bring it back and just get a different kind. She is just reclined and relaxing. I want you guys to fully see how she's laying. You just made yourself comfortable, huh? Can you say dada?
Dada.
Dada? All right, you guys, we did it. We did it, and it wasn't even that bad. Now we have to get this girl in her car seat. last stop of the day is Pancho Villa's, the Mexican market that we love to get all of our produce at. So Scout fell asleep. We're getting out the stroller this time. And hopefully we can be fast. So cute. She fell asleep holding on to her toy. Josh got out the grill. We're playing outside.
It's kind of cold.
I know, it is kind of cold. What are you doing, Scouty? Oh, Liv, are you a good girl? Yeah. Hi, baby.
Scout, can you pet Olive? Can you pet the puppy? Can you pet her?
Pet Olive.
Pet the puppy. Pet Olive. There you go.
Can you give her a kiss? That was a no?
Scout, can you give Olive a kiss?
She's blowing kisses these days.
Yeah, look at that little hole.
You're so cute.
You find the smallest little things.
What was she pointing to? Oh, a little hole in the gate.
I was just looking at that thinking, that gate is like new. How about if we already have a hole rusted?
I know, but I guess it just rusts bad. You're so cute. Well, Josh bought carne asada. We're gonna eat some red meat. Hey, by the way, I really like your pacifier.
Thanks. Sometimes I get really angry and I just need it to calm down.
You guys, I can't even tell you how good Olive has been lately. She has been letting Scout just like push on her and climb up her. You two are so cute. They're watching Daddy grill. Okay, you guys, I've been working on this number one and I just finished like the very bottom of it. So it took more flowers than I thought it would. I'm actually a little bit nervous. I don't know if I'm gonna have enough flowers. I'm really worried, so I'm gonna do as much as I can, and worst comes to worst, I just run to Michael's and get more flowers. Hopefully I can find the exact same ones.
I don't like salmon either.
All right, Ollie, let's see how you like it. Well, she's digging right in. Must be okay. This girl's sitting in her high chair. Are you sitting in your high chair watching me eating goldfish and playing with flowers? Yeah. This is taking forever. It's so tedious. It is time to go to bed. I just had like a full-blown allergy attack. Oh, so I can't even breathe out of my nose. So sorry if I sound a little weird. Normally I take Zyrtec. I try not to take it every single day, but apparently today is one of the days that I should have taken it, and I didn't. So I just took one, but man, I could not breathe out of my nose. I finished the number one. Do you want to see it? Do 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 do. Try to get it all in the shot. It turned out really cool. I really like it. It took... No joke, I was about halfway through, I was completely like, I am not gonna have enough flowers. What was I thinking? I didn't buy enough. And I hate when projects don't get finished. It kills me to leave something halfway done. So I was thinking, great, like Josh is gonna work all week and I'm not gonna have a car and I'm not gonna be able to go get more flowers and it's gonna sit here unfinished and that would drive me crazy. But I used every single flower that I bought and it covered just the entire thing. So I used a lot of like leaves and stuff as filler so you can't see cardboard. So the leaves definitely came in handy, but I'm so happy. It turned out really cute. So now I have her high chair ribbon skirt thing. I have her number one. I need to make her cake topper, and then I have a couple other projects that I want to do, but I feel like this is a pretty good start. We still have a month until her party, and I have a lot more time to do some more fun projects. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. Today's video was kind of just us running errands, but that is what we did today. We ran errands. It was a good day. We were productive, and Olive liked her new dog food, which was a huge plus. So hopefully that'll make her happy to have a new flavor in her life. Thank you guys for watching this video. Please give it a thumbs up, subscribe if you haven't, and we will see you guys tomorrow. Bye.